Happy Wednesday, CJLA, and happy Valentine's Day to everybody. I hope everybody has a super special day and that you feel so loved. So I wanted to bring my try-ons outside today because it is a gorgeous day outside. Sky's blue, there's some clouds, it's a little bit cool outside, but the sun is out. So I was like, what a perfect day to film try-ons outside because it is just so beautiful. And I wanted to start off my try-ons by showing a piece that has been a long time coming for CJLA, which is the Olive Chrissy, which are just amazing and so comfortable. They have the signature stretch, but they are just this beautiful green color that I feel like is going to add this really nice neutral color to so many closets. And to talk about fit a little bit really quickly, so I am typically a size 0 or a size 1 in most of our denim, and I did grab a size 0 in the Olive Chrissy, which is what I wear in the blue denim wash Chrissies in black or tan. I like to size up to the size 1, but for the Olive, I stuck to the size 0 because I kind of like a little bit of a snug fit. So I kind of feel like they're in between the blue wash Chrissy and the black, where there's not less stretch to them, but I wouldn't say they're as stretchy as our blue denim wash. And just for reference as well, I'm 5'4 and I didn't cut anything off the bottom, so this is just how the size 1 length fits me. And I know that I've also seen a lot of gals ask how to style the Chrissies with a pair of boots or how they look, and so I have on my brown docks here, and so this is just how they look with like a little Chelsea boot, and I absolutely love it. I feel like the length is perfect, but also if you're a little bit shorter than me and you need to trim a little bit off the bottom, I feel like you can still trim a little bit, an inch or two, and you can still have this perfect length. And I absolutely love the length of the Chrissies because you can wear them with sneakers and boots and sandals and still have that perfect ankle length. And then I also wanted to show the Millie sweater that I'm wearing with the Chrissy here. We launched the brown Millie last year in the fall, but now we are launching the white Millie, which I feel like is just so sweet and so perfect for spring. It has this really pretty checkered pattern to it that is just so cute, and I feel like it's nice because it adds a little bit of texture and pattern to the sweater. It also has a really nice V-neck cut, which I feel like is so flattering, and then it has a collar here, and then ribbed, the end of the sleeve, the wrist here is a little bit ribbed. So just a super sweet sweater, and I'm wearing it in a size small. I still have plenty of room, and I also love this sweater because to me, it is just the perfect length. It's not too long and too oversized on me, but it's also not a crop sweater, so it's just this perfect average length sweater. I wanted to swap out the size 0 of the Chrissy to show the size 1 and just how it looks different from the size 0 that I was wearing. And I would size up to the size 1 if I was wanting a little bit more of a relaxed fit, since the size 1 is typically my true to size fit. So this is how the size 1 would look. It's a little bit more relaxed on me. The leg is a little bit wider slightly, but not too much of a difference. And I actually really like the size 1 fit as well. I just prefer the size 0 to be or to have a snug fit, but even the length is still perfect. It's just a little bit wider, a little bit more relaxed, but still a great fit. And then I had to pair it with our new Harper color, the Mocha Harper. Is gorgeous, and we also have it in sand and sage, which is amazing because we have the Rachel in those colors and now we finally have the Harper in them as well. I absolutely love wearing fitted, and I just absolutely love the fit of the Harper because it's a nice fitted top, but it's not, it looks like a bodysuit, but it's not a bodysuit, so you don't have to worry about any of the annoying parts of a bodysuit, and it's nice and long enough to tuck in, and it is just so comfortable. I'm wearing a size small here, but I probably would grab an extra small since that's typically what I wear in tops. I have a little bit more of narrow shoulders, so the size 1 can feel a little bit too big on the shoulder part, so I would probably just grab a size extra small for this. And just for reference, really quick, this is the length of the size small Harper. So if you're looking for a longer or full length long sleeve, this is how I had it tucked in, but once I pulled it out, this is the length of it. So it has plenty of length to it. If you have a longer torso, no need to worry. You can easily wear this. It is the perfect long sleeve. Another piece that I love from this collection is the grace dress, which is just so beautiful and so feminine. I absolutely love the silhouette of it. It is designed to be a more fitted dress, and the material itself doesn't have stretch to it, but it is just so flattering, and it has this like beautiful floral pattern to it. And I also love this little like dainty lace lining on the top part that I feel like just makes it so feminine and so beautiful. And I feel like you can wear this easily to a date night or a baby shower or even church if you want to just wear a layering piece over it. And then I also wanted to show the back on it as well, because it has this really cute little open back here, but it's not too low, and then this little part right here is stretchy as well. So it just has a lot of features that are really sweet on it. I feel like the best thing is the adjustable straps, because if you have smaller shoulders or a smaller frame, you can easily just adjust the straps for yourself. All right, and then a restock that we have coming on Friday are the Lauren cargo pants, which are just a super fun kind of trouser. They're not really a jean or denim material, but they are super comfortable. They have a little bit of stretch to them, and I absolutely love these. I'm wearing a size small here for reference, and they are a little bit of a looser, baggier fit. They kind of remind me of like a Laurel jean, kind of wide leg, and they're a little bit slouchier, but they are so fun and so comfortable. And I feel like a rule of thumb that I like to follow personally when I'm putting together outfits is if I have a looser, baggier bottom type pant, then I like to style it with something that is a little bit more fitted on top. So I have on here the Sand Harper. So that's just kind of my rule of thumb. Or if I'm wearing something that's a little bit fitted, I can wear on the bottom, I can wear something a little bit looser on top. So that's just kind of how I like to put outfits together. And then I also paired it with the Light Wash Fletcher, which is just the perfect traditional fit denim jacket. I had on the Light Wash Hunter earlier, and now I'm wearing the Fletcher. So hopefully you can kind of get an idea a little bit of the difference of style and size. And this is a size small for reference in the Fletcher, so you can kind of see it's definitely shorter, it's a little bit more fitted, it's definitely more narrow in the shoulder here, but I feel like this is just the perfect fit. And it's nice, again, as I said, I like to pair something on the bottom that's a little bit baggier with something a little bit more fitted on top, and I feel like it just adds a little bit more dimension as well. And I just love these pieces together. Another piece that I wanted to talk about are the Laurel jeans, which restocked this morning, which is so exciting. I feel like we have so much denim coming and launching and restocking, and it's just so exciting. And the Laurel jeans, I feel like, are a must-have pair of jeans. They are just so comfortable. I love that they come up super high on my waist. It's just really comfortable for me. They have a little bit of stretch to them as well. But I will say, for sizing with these, that this is a size 3. So I sized up for my usual size. I am typically a size 0 in Chrissy's, 1 in pretty much everything else like Kate, Brooke, Austin jeans. But for the Laurel jeans, the sizing up to the size 3 is the most comfortable for me. So I actually own them in a size 1 in the medium wash, but I definitely should have sized up to the size 3. I can wear them in a size 1, but they are definitely more snug and not as comfortable. So I would say that the size 3 is definitely my true to size fit. And that is one thing that I wanted to note about the Laurel, is that even though they sit a little bit higher up on the waist and they have stretch to them, I feel like they just run a little bit more snug in the waist, which is why I typically recommend sizing up. And I just feel like it ends up for a more comfortable fit. And they are a wide leg, but even the size 3 is not too wide on me, so I feel like it's just like the perfect amount of wide leg without being super wide. They're not as wide as the Holland, say, would be on me. Okay, and I feel like I could not finish my try-ons without showing the jean floral dress. Between this dress and the grace dress, I'm just like, these are so beautiful and so pretty. I love the floral print pattern, but I also feel like, okay, the grace dress is like spaghetti strap and a longer dress. If you want something that has a little bit more coverage on top and is a little bit shorter, then I feel like the jean floral dress is the perfect alternative to the grace dress. And it just has like this beautiful floral pattern, so pretty. The flowers are like mostly white, has a little bit of pink hue to it. So super easy to pair with other pieces as well. Just if you want to layer it with like the white Ellie, or if you want to do something like the Hunter on top, super easy to pair. And then I'm just wearing them with the rose because I feel like this is perfect for spring. Even though it's a darker color, I love the contrast of the white and pink flowers. Okay, and I feel like I could not finish my try-ons without showing the jean floral dress. Between this dress and the Grace dress, I'm just like, these are so beautiful and so pretty. I love the floral print pattern, but I also feel like, okay, the Grace dress is like spaghetti strap and a longer dress. If you want something that has a little bit more coverage on top and is a little bit shorter, then I feel like the jean floral dress is the perfect alternative to the Grace dress. And it just has like this beautiful floral pattern. So pretty. The flowers are like mostly white, has a little bit of pink hue to it. So super easy to pair with other pieces as well. Just if you want to layer it with like the white Ellie, or if you want to do something like the Hunter on top, super easy to pair. And then I'm just wearing them with the rose because I feel like this is perfect for spring. Even though it's a darker color, I love the contrast of the white and pink flowers. And I am wearing a size small here for reference. I do want to note that the material itself is not stretchy and the top is a little bit more fitted here. So if I had a larger bust, I would probably recommend sizing up, but it is just so perfect. I feel like even the length is so nice. I'm 5'4" and I love where the size small falls for me. And it's also lined underneath, so you don't have to worry about it being see-through or wearing a slip underneath. It is just such a sweet and beautiful dress. Okay, and that wraps try-ons for me today. Again, I just want to wish everybody a happy Valentine's Day today. And don't forget that we have the code In Love running that just started this morning. And we had an early restock of the Laurel jeans and the Fave tee. So don't forget to shop, use that code. And then don't forget that we have the rest of this collection launching on Friday at 9:00.